And for a quick look ahead at next week's conventions and what the NewsHour has in store for you, here's Hari Sreenivasan in Florida.
Hi, Judy. I'm here in Miami working on a climate change story, but in a couple of days, I'll see you here in the Sunshine State when we begin covering the political conventions back to back.
At the Tampa Bay Times Forum, Republicans are putting the finishing touches on their multi-million dollar stage set, designed to be an image of warmth and openness. This is where Mitt Romney will accept his party's official nomination for the presidency at the end of the four-day convention that begins Monday. The following week in Charlotte, it's the Democrats' turn, starting September 4th. As he did 4 years ago, President Obama will take the convention outside and will accept the Democratic Party's renomination. The parties have been preparing for the conventions for quite some time, and so has the NewsHour. So what's in store for you, the viewer? This year, we're offering an all-access pass to the conventions, both on air and online.
Judy's been up at the stand talking.
Gwen Ifill and Judy Woodruff will be co-anchoring the NewsHour's regular broadcast and convention specials. And they'll be joined by Mark Shields and David Brooks for the civil analysis you know and trust. Our coverage will be front and center on our homepage all day, every day. And this is a way of covering the conventions the NewsHour has never tried before. Live streaming video across the internet. 24 hours a day, our live stream will showcase the best of our political coverage, field reports from our teams on the ground, as well as content you'll only see online, including the political checklist with Gwen, Judy, and Christina, and I'll be hosting the doubleheader with Mark Shields and David Brooks. The NewsHour's broadcast coverage kicks off with Gwen and Judy in our skybox in the Tampa Bay Times Forum. They'll co-anchor our live convention coverage. Jeffrey Brown and Ray Suarez will be floor reporters in Tampa and Charlotte. They'll be talking with key convention speakers and showing you delegate reaction to what's happening on the stage. I'll bring our daily Map Center moment, telling the story of the campaign through data and highlighting voters' voices through our Listen to Me project. We'll take our viewers behind the scenes and we'll talk to the newsmakers. See you there.